Brigham Young University certainly takes its student honor code to heart, as evidenced by the university's recent suspension of its star basketball player, Brendan Davies. The athlete was suspended from the team after officials discovered that he had engaged in premarital sex with his current girlfriend, who has yet to be named. BYU, a Mormon-based institution in Provo, Utah, has a strict honor code which prohibits activities ranging from drugs and alcohol use to drinking tea or coffee. Students found in violation of the code face strict penalties, as Davies has discovered, and the BYU team has certainly been hurting from the recent suspension. In its first game without Davies, the team lost at home to unranked New Mexico by 18 points. Ken Lombardi, CBSNews.com.